Hello everyone, Rafael Manga from Iron Vibes here, and if you are an Ableton Live user and are looking for some free transient shaper, this video is for you.
Hi guys, first of all, I wanna thank you all for helping me grow this channel, subscribing here, and since we get 700 subscribers, I will give this transient shaper for free. So if you aren't subscribed yet, help me to get 800 subscribers to more free downloads like that. So let's go. To make this, I used some combinations of parameters from native compressor and gate plugins to achieve the closest result as my reference, that was SPL Transient Shaper from Plugin Alliance. I also included more functions like sustain body that brings more warmth, attack length, limiter ceiling, and parallel processing with a mix button. And in the end of this video, I will show a
multi-band transient shaper
as a premium version. Now I will show some examples. Here a shaker loop. Here an attack length, sustain, here a negative attack, like a reverse effect. Here a parallel processing, a mix button. Let me show another example. This is a snare fill. A sustain, and the sustain body brings like a warmth. And here a ceiling. An output gain. And another example, a kick. Same headroom and a powerful kick. Without. With. And here another example to show this button. Can reduce that fast attack. Sometimes we don't want this so fast and all this peak, and we can control here. I like to use it over the drums, but you can use it whatever you want. So leave in the comments where you like to use the transient shaper, over which instrument and situation. This rack is available for download and you find the link in the description. Don't forget to like this video before you download it and subscribe to this channel. And now I will quickly show a multi-band transient shaper rack. I included a crossover to split the signal in three parts, being low end, that we won't control, a low mid frequency band, and the mid high frequency that we can set as we want with these two crossover buttons. A sustain and attack buttons dedicated to this mid frequency range, and the semi buttons high and high sustain and high attack to this range. An overall attack length for both frequencies, and a clipper to hold the Rebel transient peaks and the output gain, and a mix parallel processing. This EQ is only to have a picture that where is the crossover points. So let me quickly show it's working. So I increased the sustain of these low mid frequencies, and I increased the attack of these high frequencies. And I used a clipper just to cut these transients that I don't want. So for these demonstrations, I used a pack that you find at my website, rmvibes.com. It's called Tech House Drums. It's a nice, really nice drum samples that it's already pre-mixed. And this rack, multi-band transient shaper, it's available for download. You will find the link in the description. If you like this video, don't forget to like it and leave a comment if you want some other rack like this one. Also subscribe to don't miss out the next videos, and see you there.